We cannot rehearse for the bad moments in life, as my favorite author Brené Brown says. However, we can commit to infusing our lives with joy, light, love, and friendship, so that when life storms do knock us off our feet, we have a patchwork quilt of bosom friends to catch us and hold us up. Every person in this room is a testament to the unbreakable web of love and support that Nick and Kate, Sunday and Esme, and now Simon and Shay have woven. Shay, the way you hold close your friends and family has touched and improved the lives of every person in this room.
What is abundantly clear is that their relationship has gone from strength to strength ever since they first met. And I am absolutely certain Simon is going to be the most committed partner, wonderful friend, and loving husband.
And as we head to the river, are we out of our minds? And in the secret of your garden,
I would like to say to you that you have brought joy to our heart today. If I'm to give you another name, it will be At Your Midday, meaning my joy has come.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
You may kiss your wife.
Shay and Simon, you have made us so very proud. You have a firm and secure foundation for your lives and your marriage, which is your faith. Make God the third partner in your marriage. As the good book says, a three-strand cord is not easily broken. Simon, in you we have found a bosom friend from my bosom friend and a soulmate from my soulmate. Tonight I raise my glass to your union and I look forward to supporting, loving, and encouraging you both every day of your lives.
Shay, you bring out the best in me. You're my best friend, my confidant, my rock, and the hottest girl in the world. I've been struggling to find the right phrase to describe your beauty, but I think the best way would be to say, OMG.